Indeed.
Driving along. We're going hunting.
What's that?
It's a church. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Yes?
Thought you were the driver.
What driver? Oh my God.
We're out of control! Oh, we're getting really close to this car up in front. Oh, he's in his brakes! Okay, there could be deer up there. Could be in front of us. Who knows? Up there. Ouch, that was a big bump, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a bump.
This party.
Smells so good.
There was a deer up here. Seemed to have vacated.
Oh, wait.
Where the hell did it go?
There it is.
Where?
It's got its ass to us now.
Where?
It's over. See the. Ah, shit. Look, there. It's moving its head around. It's to the left over there. Up a little higher than where it was.
Ah, there it is. That's...
No, I left.
No, I got it.
There it is.
Wow. That's pretty cool, Beavis. Ah, look at this. Hey, asshole!
I don't see any more.
Hey, look up here if Marshall's gay! Was it in the same area right there? There's my car. Yeah, we can try that other point beyond there. The gopher lands, man. Here we go up the bitch of the road. Oh boy, look at all these rocks in the road and stuff. Woo! How do you feel, Marshall?
I'm feeling just fine.
Only to be in. I don't know what to finish the sentence with. Cool.
Where the hell is the road at?
Down there. See it yet? Oh shit! Shoot! That's what I meant to say.
You
damn it, another fence. I gotta put the fence up. Yeah.
There we go. Uh-oh, can't see him. It's a little bit crooked, I understand. But Danny's over there somewhere. He kind of sees the fence there. That's pretty cool, Griffith. We're recording. Uh-oh. Where are you, Dan? Oh, there you are. What was that, Dan? Close up a Dan putting the fence together. He can't climb. Hey, look! I think he's got it.
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
What do you do?
I kind of logged myself on this side.
Good job there, Roomp. Roomp, there it is. Here we go. We've got... Here's a shot of his butt.
Hey, man.
There's his butt. Oh, there it is again. There's his other butt. Here he comes.
Yeah.
Now we're going to get a shot of Dan going into the Jimmy.
Could take a whiz.
Okay. Now this is me trying to find my way back to the Jimmy. Whoa.
Hey.
Hey, that. Oh.
Bang, bang.
Bang, bang.
Shoot him up.
Okay. Super. Let's go see if we can find some more deer, Dan. Is there
down the highway for good now, aren't we?
Why, yes, we are.
You don't have to worry, you have to worry.
showing out these cool tunes.
Right.
On our big stereo in the Jimmy.
Pioneer system, hey.
Big MTXs.
That's right.
400 watt amp.
No, 4 million.
What?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh,
oh, smoke!
There's a truck.
Yeah.
There's a car. Yeah. You know something, man? We're gonna have to change it pretty soon.
Okay.
We're gonna run out of batteries or something.
I think so.
yeah. No.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Who did?
Turning around. Going down past my house.
We're heading out for hunting trip number 2.
Ah, there's my dad. Oh, looks like the full moon's out.
Gave you kind of a funny look there, Dan.
That's his normal life.
Oh, there's a dog.
A dog?
Hey, look, it's a dog.
There's a man. Shut up. Stop sign. Ah, white border means optional stop. There goes a car.
That was a grand
deal. Yep, we're clear, I think, I hope.
We're heading out.
There's
Dan.
There's Marshall again.
Hi, Dan, how you doing?
Pretty good, Marsh.
That's good.
Control, because we're getting really close to this car up here, Marsh.
I know, we're getting pretty close.
I think that almost hit Marshall just now.
Yeah, he almost got me.
Well, he's flying pretty good. He didn't have his sirens on, the fuck faggot.
Yeah. Hey, you gotta watch your language on this tape, Dan.
Oh, and you had pretty filthy language too, Marsh.
I didn't say anything. Did you see that, Dan? I was a good...
Oh, this guy!
I was a really good person.
You see that dent right there? Marshall did that.
Yeah, well...
25276.
Come on, 3A.
Get that piece of crap moving. That's Marshall trying to drive.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. You know, it's a cold day out. It's only 20 degrees right now.
And it's getting colder pretty quick. It's about ready to maybe start snowing.
Yeah.
Which would be good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, this van here. I'm going to pull up next to this van. And we're going to see what their reaction is when we film them.
That was a bad laugh. Notice the license plate. Aha. 5P. He's from Helena.
Okay. Actually, it's a she, I think.
Is it a she?
Let's go for her.
Hey! Hey! How's it going? That looked funny. I don't think she liked us filming her. There's a schmuck with his lights on. Hey, two schmucks with your lights on.
One of those little Subaru brat deals. Try them, Dan.
Okay. Here we go.
I can't catch up with him. Oh, that's a guy.
Oh, he's an ugly fucker,
man. Turn off anyway.
Yeah, here's the turn off. Don't cut this car off.
Can I cut this car off?
You can cut the next one off. But here's the turn off.
Okay.
Wow. Hey! Part two.
Hey, yep. Hey again.
Seems a lot like deja vu, Marsh.
I know. Seems like we paid at that hay.
Hey!
Hey.
Hey. We did this hay again.
Yeah.
Hey, that's not very funny.
Oh, hey. I get it, Dan.
Oh. Huh?
Huh?
That's right. There's a big sensor truck. Remember what I said last time?
Yeah, you gotta watch your language.
Well, but is it gonna do tricks?
Aw, man.
Hey! That's getting pretty old.
Yep, sure is.
It's still a bad pun, but that's okay. We saw some deer up there. They were really close. Yeah, really way before.
Yeah.
Yep.
I haven't seen anything yet.
Neither have I. Hey.
Hey. Yeah, well, hey.
Remember, these are the cheerleaders.
Hey! We missed that on the tape, so hey. That's a barn for you people at home. Huh? And Marshall was born in it. Oh,
you're so.
See, look at his face. There's his butt. Whoop, there's his butt.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
There's the sky and a light.
And a rope.
Hey, guess where we're going, Danny?
I think we're going up on our point.
That's right. I don't remember. Oh, this is where you get me looking through the binoculars.
Yes, sir.
That's right.
Come on, let's stop the audio for that.
Go, Mr. Fogarty.
Yeah.
Daniel, you have a
shut
telephone.
Up. Shut up. She ruined it. That's my mom, and she ruined it because someone's on the phone. I don't know who it is.
It's okay, Dan.
Pause it.
Well, right now, Dan's talking on the cell phone. Can't even dub his own video. Whoa. Hey, Dan, I'm looking for Oompas. I think I see one. Nah, not red enough. Oh, well, we're out of music, so.
They're trying to magnify things. Try this end.
Can you see?
Yeah, I can.
Does the other way work?
No, it doesn't.
Doesn't? Try it again. Well, not at me, because you're not going to see me. Here, maybe if you...
Wait a minute. I see trees.
You see trees?
Barely. Shaky. Huh. Sucks. For viewers at home, that's Marshall. Kind of funny looking, isn't he? But anyways, it's cold out here. As you can see, the weather is crappy. That right, Marshall? Marshall's a weenie. He can't take the cold. He complains about it all the time. There's a house.
Shut up, Marshall. Where'd he go? There you go again, Marsh.
This music matches the road.
Watch you become a god. Watch people's heads all roll.
Looks like he's trying to see something. Yeah. Here he comes. We haven't seen anything yet, and only deer we've seen is the one on Dan's hat right there.
It's cold out there.
Yeah.
There's nothing over there.
There sure isn't.
It sucks. Oh boy, it's cold out there.
My window's a little dirty there.
Huh? Yeah, it is.
And good idea there, Dan.
What? Cough?
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, I guess we can tell you where we could have seen some. Could have seen some up over that way. Yeah. What? What's that?
Orange glove.
You know what we're going to attempt to do now? We're going to attempt to play with the zoom. So here goes.
Play with your what?
Shut up, Dan.
Zoom. There's a squirrel in that tree.
Boom. What?
There's a squirrel in that tree.
Which tree?
That one on the mountainside.
That one over there?
That one tree, yeah, that one.
That one, huh?
I guess, yeah.
Yeah.
That's it. See him?
Yeah, there he is. I can't zoom in any farther than this, so I think I'll unzoom. Oh, wait. Whoa. Nope. Whoa.
There's a fence up there.
A fence? Well, now that we've played with the zoom a little bit.
No here, doe elk.
Nope, no doe elk.
And no beer either.
No beer. Okay, so we'll be back in a moment.
Mark. Attention, exclamation mark. Passengers, please put pop cans, comma, candy wrappers, comma, sunflower seeds, comma, misc, period, in garbage sacks. Smudge dash owners.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
That means you, Nate, if you're watching this.
How do you like those effects? I just blurred it out there.
Cool, huh?
What are you doing?
Oh, you're fading.
Hold on, I gotta fade on you now.
You gonna fade on me? Okay. Am I fading?
No, what else can I fade on? This is getting weird looking.
What are you fading from? Well, that's the iris.
I'm gonna take one more scan. Where
did I do it?
When I was a big bald one, we're gonna be walking across that. We're not gonna have this thing with us because we're gonna be packing guns in case we see something. We'll shoot them with something that kills things. Or you kill someone with this or something if
you hit him hard enough on the head. What do you think, Marsh?
I suppose so. I couldn't really tell you.
Wow. Your eye gets sore after a while when you're looking through this. Cattle guard.
Rough one, too.
How far up that draw do you want it to go?
You
think?
Okay.
Let's go. Okay, now, well, what a crappy day of hunting. We froze our tails off, walking about, what do you say, Marsh, 2 miles?
Oh, yeah, probably about that.
Didn't see anything. Like I said, we froze. It's 7 degrees above zero right now.
And it's probably even a little cooler than that.
With the wind.
Oh, yeah, a lot cooler than that. It's below zero wind chill.
Yep. As you can see, he's got frostbite in the nose and ears and eyes and teeth.
You know, I can't even, I'm barely moving my mouth.
I look about the same.
Yep.
Like hell.
Yeah, yeah.
Pardon my French. That's not a bad word, though.
Yeah. Well, it's a bad word, but it's not.
If you use it the wrong way. You know, so.
Pretty cool song, huh? We thought you listeners at home would like this.
Everybody turn, a papa turn, papa turn, 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 turn,
Batman's driving, if you remember from the Day of the Arts.
Shut up, Dan.
But he got his butt kicked. Mm-hmm.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming?
One nation under God with liberty and justice for all.
You know something? They don't got the whole thing in there, Dan.
One nation under God with liberty. What is it then?
That's not the whole thing.
It isn't. But what's the beginning part?
We the people.
That's the Constitution.
Okay. When in the course of human events, one nation becomes under God with liberty and for all and justice and stuff. We pledge allegiance
to a fag
of the United States of America.
Dude, I went out of focus,
and
dude. Hold
to
on.
Republic of which it's the... Yeah, that's a pretty good sign.
And justice for all. That's Metallica, dude.
Hey, Dan, there one goes.
Where?
Oh.
Where? Where'd it go, Marsh?
It's over there in that field across the thing now. We don't got permission over there. See it? Can you zoom in on that? Nah, I don't do.
Nah, I can't do. Nope.
Do you see that right behind the tree right there, though?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like a horse.
Nah, it's not a horse.
It ran across the road, though, huh?
Yeah. Well, didn't you see it?
Well, I had technical difficulties. I'm sorry. It was a car.
You were hitting. Yeah, there's a little car. Oh, well.
What was it? A doe elk or a...
I think it was... I'm not sure.
A he elk. Oh, I see that.
See it now? It's right in there. You see it?
Yeah, I'm zooming in on it. Right there.
Pretty good sight.
Fuck! Gross! Look at that little Ford Ranger up there. It's a nice one.
Hey Kano, if you're watching, this is a song for you!
Song for you. He's really proud. Don't see a horse
coming
out of mine. And he needs an old so sweet. And just the way he looks at me, it swept off my feet.
Is my thick-linked one without a swivel, which must never close on the dog's neck. The dog is trained by the sound of a click.
Now remember
this is
that.
A big little pawn, Nate.
When it's correctly, and then immediately released. The choke chain should instantly...
Are you paying attention?
He said choke.
It is vital to get the correct length of choke chain.
Which
is taken between the rings. A choke chain should never be used as a permanent collar.
Yeah, Marshall.
Training session.
Okay, Dan. So next time we have a choke chain.
The correct length is ascertained by using a tape measure, exactly like tying a baby on it. namely, over the top of the dog's head, down over both ears and under the door, then add 2 inches. Dogs should not wear choke chains until they are about 3.5 months old. The training and holding begins much earlier. A choke chain that is too long may fail to release itself. If too short, the choke chain noise so vital to the kind, happy training. The choke chain's running
happy
end
training.
Must
happy
be
training.
When the dog is on the owner's left hand side.
When the doggy is on
it
the
must left. Never pull
it's
in
all
the
woman.
Or the weight of
this
the running
my grandma.
Toes on the neck.
Or Marshall's, which one?
A choke chain is not used to hurt a dog. It is more likely to get hurt by a leather collar, which could ride up and hit the base of the ears when jerked. A small linked choke chain could bruise the dog or damage its fur.
We tried that and we hung it and it like choked and died.
Yeah, skinned it.
We got the other one now.
Rings. Place the choke chain.
This is for you, Nate.
We know how much you love this stuff.
Somehow I can't get this damn ball.
It's going, Ollie.
Oh wow.
Oh no.
There's Marshall.
You know something? It's pretty cold.
And Oompa.
We're at -4, is that what it was?
Yeah. And as you can read by the time down in the bottom, 7 o'clock. We're planning on leaving at 6:30. I slept through the alarm.
I told you 6:45,
so... Oh, the car. We're not the only ones at this herd.
Here's some Wardies. Oh, here comes some Wardies down here. What are those idiots?
Where are those windows? Nice and...
Hey, Dan, can you hit me? What are my gloves?
Your combis?
Yeah.
Okay, just say.
Actually, no, it's yellow on my trigger finger. It's still recording. Enough. Recording me. The light is in my face. It's too bright in the morning.
That's a combi.
That's not my trigger finger either. That's okay.
There's one of the yellow. Nate was with us, had to go home. He doorknobbed himself this morning.
Uh-huh,
ah, snowplow.
I told you.
No, you didn't.
See, there's three yellow lights, you dummy.
There's four of them, Dan.
There was three. There's one in the front and two in the rear.
Two in the front and two in the rear.
One in the front and two in the rear.
Okay, Dan. Put it on.
You're driving. What are you doing? Send some hostility in the morning at this time.
That's right.
I get the dick camera in my face. Reviewers at home that just joined us, this is hunting trip number 3. First one was okay, second one sucked. This one better be good. Right, Marvel?
Right.
And here we are at the ranch.
Deer there, or
deer, whatever you want to call it.
Deer.
Oh.
Hey. You almost forgot.
Oh, there's another hay.
There's our esteemed hunters.
What's that?
It's a truck. How can we always mention that truck in all our movies?
Because it's pretty cool.
Oh.
Dumbass in the line.
There's somewhere up there. We just don't know where. Oh yeah, by the way, Dan, up here, the law is you can let one and you don't have to say safety.
I just did.
Is that you?
Yeah.
That's what reminded me of it.
Skinny,
he'll say that. I didn't see anything yet. Door up in there.
Here we have Olson and Marshall.
Never before have I got live footage from up here.
We'll get him.
Oh shit, I forgot. Watch this. Didn't if he stopped right there. Where'd it go? Where'd the buck go?
It's right there. Both of them. He's in between those two big trees.
Oh shoot.
Okay, he's right over.
Good taping job. It's a place where you. Here comes a deer. That there's your buck.
This is Dan's grass scene. Pretty beautiful, huh? Reminds you of those KXLF commercials.
That's right.
That's snow in the background this minute.
Hot and humid. Well, it's cloudy outside and with the 20%
chance. With a balmy 82 degrees Celsius.
Come on, Olson, you get the help.
This is Marshall brings out the chain.
Yeah. Kind of pointless, isn't it?
So we want to stop right on top of
him. You're on top of him.
Right on top?
You're driving over him.
Okay, am I in the middle of him?
No.
Keep going.
Keep going.
Keep going.
Keep going.
There.
Oh, we did it! We killed one! That right, the Mighty Hunter! Woo!
And we're tired.
We got about a mile to pull it out. I don't know if it's that far.
It's a little ways though.
It's a big one. It was tough dragging it off the hill.
Yeah,
it ran from us. We shot it and it ran.
I think we hit it about 7 times. And it's dead now.
4 243s and
two or three
30-06.
Yeah.
So it looks like Swiss cheese. But who cares? We shot it. We killed it. It's dead.
Yeah.
And you viewers at home will see it in I'm giving it an hour.
probably a little longer than an hour. We have to gut it out.
Okay, 4 hours you'll see it.
Am I going the right way, Dan?
Yeah, you're going the right way. We're gonna back it in though.
Yeah.
Save less work, you know? It's down in here.
Way down in there.
Yeah, there's a big hill here and then it goes back ways. Ow!
Sorry.
Big gopher hole.
Hey, there's even a gate there.
There's a gate there, yep.
Oh. But we're
and we said that this morning. We said, hey, we're gonna go out and we're gonna kick some butt. We opened a can. A whoop ass on an elk.
Okay. Along with us because
we need 4 hands.
That's right.
And 2 legs.
And 2 legs.
4 legs.
Yeah, 4 legs, okay.
Well, 5 if you count me, but...
Oh. You're so weak, and you're so tired.
Goodbye.
Hey, well, people, we somehow got this thing in the back of the Jimmy.
You'll see it in a second as soon as we stop. I'm not going to attempt to stand up and film it in the back.
Yeah, it's pretty heavy, and we're a little bit tired right
now.
Pardon
my French, but it's damn heavy. And we're sore enough from hooky bobbing.
Yeah.
Boy, tonight it's gonna feel good to get in that hot tub.
Oh yeah, we gotta do it right now.
Yeah.
Or well, not technically right now, but after we get it hung up. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. There went a little.
There was a drake, I tell you. There was a little rabbit, but I didn't get it. So.
Shot that thing out of 40 elk. I think I only
at about 250
one.
Yards.
Yep, and we think that Olson hit it 4 times. I hit it twice, maybe 3 times. I know I missed it once.
Bloody hands. I wonder what the other ones look like.
We're pretty cool, man.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, there's the back end of that big ass truck.
Yeah. The rear end of it. Ooh, ah.
Yeah, and Unquag's cousin got an elk too.
2 point. Reagan horn.
Yep.
You'll have more footage on the elk as soon as we get it hung up.
Yeah.
Show you the brown tines.
Hey. Hey, oh. Hey, almost forgot that this year. Oh, by the way, this was hunting trip number 4.
Yep. The last recording session Dan did. Pretty crappy job, huh? Just kidding, Dan. If you watch this. As you can see, it's a sunny day out. Oh, there's a bump.
Whoop, there's a bump.
Whoop, there's my bump. No.
Oh, good one, Dan. Well, there's that sign.
No, but we're not singing.
Okay.
And there's no elk that crossed the road either.
No.
Better put it out of low range.
Oh yeah.
There's a mailbox.
Independent record. Incoherent record. Oh, put in two.
Sorry, technical difficulties.
UPS must got teams.
You can't really see it that well.
Probably not gonna focus too well.
No, focus is fine, you just can't see the head.
No.
Like that head.
Like this head?
Yeah. Huh.
Time to Juanita a little bit before we try to get deer or two.
Yeah, we still got the rest of the weekend.
That's what happens. When you
hey, Foy, does this remind you of something?
Let's go take a look at our elk.
Nice butt, Marshall.
Boys and girls.
Got the spotlight there? Got a little bigger lines than a deer. Tenderloins than a deer, don't they?
Yeah. How'd my gutting out job look there, Dad?
It looks okay. Yeah.
There's still some sure. left in here.
Not really.
It was tough to tell what was the stomach and what wasn't.
It's a wild woman.
Did it have a tough time getting through the brisket with the...
No. Sliced right through it.
Yeah, Danny cut right through there.
Oh, Dan did it?
Yeah, well, Dan did that.
Yes, I did.
I did all the, most of the
with that one
stomach
pack
stuff.
Yeah.
Are you recording, Barney?
Keep yours at home. This is Countdown to Extinction. After the hunting expedition.
That's right, Dan.
And, well, what can we say? We came, we saw, we kicked its butt.
Yeah.
And stay tuned next year for hunting part two.
Okay. That sounds good, Dan.
That's good. You have anything to say?
I have not much.
Go ahead, say something.
How you doing?
Okay, and this is the dog. That's camera.
See it?
Where's your ammo? Go get it.
There.
Huh? There it is, huh?
Right there. Hey.
He didn't do us any good though this year, so.
Yeah, he didn't go with us.
Oh, and Jane, about your cats? We'll repay it somehow. We'll give you some of the meat.
Yeah. Huh? Take some straps off those. Take them for mouthfuls.
Yeah, so. That's it for now.
I don't know what else to say, so. See ya.
That's a bright light.
Look at that.
Well, that's it. So, bye.
Okay.
Yeah. Here we have a buck deer. Went up the side of the hill. Wish it would lift up its head. There's no other deer in the vicinity. Yeah.
That's right, we're back. 2nd year hunting trip. It's like a little 2-point.
He's a really small 3x2. Pretty decent sized 2-point though.
There's a couple more there. They're too far away to see what they are, though. Yeah. Well, we better get to looking around. See you later.
Ben.
Okay, here we are. We're going to talk to Mr. Dan Olson. Hi, Dan.
What? How's it going?
Hey. Have we seen any deer today?
Yes.
Have we seen any elk today?
No.
Have we seen anything we can shoot?
No. Well, a buck. That's it.
Yeah.
That's on the tape.
We suck.
No.
We can't.
You suck.
Oh, yeah.
Just we can't find anything.
Yeah. Why don't you look at the camera, Dan?
I hate cameras.
Are you scared?
Why?
Are you scared?
No, it's too early for a camera.
Too early for a camera, huh? Well, I guess we haven't seen anything. We're probably going to go. Maybe we'll be back this afternoon. I don't know. Goodbye. Now we have Marshall here. How's it going, Marshall?
Pretty good, Dan.
I thought if we're going to have one commentary from me, we're going to have one from you. So, for the record, what have we seen?
Nothing.
And what are we shot at?
Nothing.
Okay, we're back. Sorry about that, we had a little technical difficulty.
Yeah, he ran out of battery. Oh well.
So Marshall, have you killed 2 stones with an arrow yet?
No.
Okay, Doug.
Leave me alone.
You look tired.
I'm tired. Well, what time is it? It's 8:30 in the morning and it's like an hour and a half.
Yeah, it is.
We haven't seen much.
Haven't seen that.
Uh-uh.
Well, I guess we're gonna go, so.
Yeah, Dan's scared of the camera. See, I embarrassed him, so he figured he needed to embarrass me.
I'm not embarrassed.
You were.
Just didn't look at the camera.
Oh, well. He's a dick and shit. So,
it's a pretty disgusting thing on his chin, isn't it?
He's a sheeper.
Action shot of Marshall driving.
Is it on this?
Okay, now people, I have spotted a big fucking deer. Right there. I think he's looking this way. He's about a 4-point. Can't zoom in close enough, but I can see the horns from here, so we're gonna go up after him, I think. See if we can.
Well, here's that deer that we saw before. Here's after. Pretty gruesome, huh? There's a hunter that killed it.
How you doing?
Pretty big one.
Boy, that thing ran like a son of a bitch.
We followed it for a good hour. My parents heard the shot, and they said, oh, it's been about an hour.
Up on top of that hill up there. What'd you just do? You broke it, Dan. How'd you manage to do that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
The big gut pile up there, I'll probably show it to you here.
Yeah.
As he's getting it out.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, let's see. Put guts in a bag and put them in the door.
Hubba, 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 hubba. He's a happy boy.
Oh. Shit.
See, Marshall's really desperate for a woman now.
Marshall all day on a big hunt with the big 4-point, 5-point, whatever you want to call it.
Marshall doing his surgical duties.
Dr. Barrows.
Soon to be Dr. Barrows.
I think I got that.
Doing a heart implant.
No, it's a gut transplant.
Say hi, Ryan.
Hi, Ryan.
Don?
Yeah?
Hey. Where's the camera? Where's Olsen?
How's the wind noise? That's looking good. Fuck.
Okay.
Go. There's Marshall.
Wow.
Okay, there's Olsen. Hey, Olsen.
Howdy.
Cause it is.
He's going.
Okay. So sluggish right now.
You get just so wet that you don't feel it.
How's my hair look?
Actually, not too bad.
Okay. Is this a hair fashion show?
No.
That sure mine's pretty good.
No.
You got a date somewhere here, Olsen?
Never know.
I have no idea how you get out of this place. I mean, that way. The damn shoe, we don't walk back up that.
No, we walk over this one here.
Damn you. What are you?
It's right here. Hi.
Drop down a little bit.
Listen. Don't make me shoot you. I tried to shoot you.
That sounds like a good idea.
Or shoot me.
Go down this way a little ways and then turn around and come back up.
Come back up and then
go this way.
I don't know. And back across the dock.
You didn't cross a single track.
No,
it was really good. It was
not, not elk. Nothing fresh. Should be down at the bottom here.
I'd be down below the original smell. And now I'm like, I'm good at dying.
I heard the teeth. They're talking down there. Nice cow.
Oh yeah. The Raggedy Ann and...
Oh,
the Raggedy Ann.
What?
Uh-oh. Is it recording?
Yes.
I figured.
Question is it fading?
Yes, it's fading.
Fades in and out.
It fades. It's like... It
make sure you show your shoes so we know why we got the fire going in the first place.
Get the shoes. There it is. I mean, it's always fading in and out.
Yeah.
No, it's not always fading in and out. It's like not always fading out in and out.
You mean it doesn't always do that?
It doesn't suck. Thank you.
And that's Dan.
That's right.
Mr. Yeah. Tennis Shoes Man.
The hunting status report for the day. Saw a couple. Bad shots, but they were legal, so we didn't shoot them.
Hey.
What do you know?
I saw a doe earlier.
Yeah, I could have shot a doe today.
Any comment, Ryan?
This sucks.
Elks suck when you can only see their ass in.
Fires are pretty cool, though. Yeah.
Hey, Marshall.
You know something, Dan? Dead eye missed a fucking 4-point.
Fuck you.
Hey, Ryan.
Hey, Dad.
How are you?
Anything all day long.
There's our...
Saw the ass end of a cow.
After all of that shitty stuff we went through. There's the hill. Down, and that was the least of our work.
Come on. Girl.
And yes, another beautiful morning, isn't that right, Marshall?
Mm-hmm. Really good.
Hi, Nate.
Oh!
Nate hemming it up for you guys. Showing the camera. Action.
There is no action. It's too early for action. The Eskimo. Or Ishmael.
He's dead.
I don't like us nowhere.
There she blows.
Well.
They call him Ishmael. Scare all your elk away.
Damn, I don't see.
I don't care.
Jack. Shit.
Come on, man. Try not to swear too much.
Screw you.
Where is it, Jack?
I don't. Any of you guys watching this see any elk up there? Because I sure as hell don't.
I'm just glad I drained my Olsen this morning before I came.
God, why?
You didn't want to get that morning, Nate. Your headstand would take a week.
Oh, morning, Nate, huh?
Take a Marshall and wipe my Nate.
Isn't jack shit there. Okay, now we're looking over here and big surprise, nothing. Nothing at all. Ah. Oh yeah, plenty light enough to shoot. Where it's that? No? Cool. Olsen's talking about slapping some ass or something. Yeah. Well, okay, we're going to go up on a point real quick. Going to get a shot of... Oh, going to zoom out, first of all.
You guys see that Robin Hood movie? You know the arrow thing? Here's how they did it.
Oh, yeah? Hey Olsen, you got one hand in your pocket. Both hands in your pocket.
One hand's in my pocket and the other one's flipping Nate off.
I think I know what the other one's doing.
Ooh, Nate's got a nice ass. Ooh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Whoa, that's not an ass. Whoa, there's an ass.
Shut up!
Alright, let's go off on that point. This is us going up on the point. There's Nate's gun.
If I didn't know any better, I'd go ahead and shoot you anyway.
Alright. There we go. We're getting in the car. And cut camera.
Rolling and on a real. Oh. Ow. It's like on hard copy, man.
I know.
It's like on hard copy, man.
Yeah, dude.
Bad boys.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do when you can't find any elk?
Shoot a cow, maybe?
Oh, yeah. Dope.
Shoot the neighbor's cow?
That's a good idea.
Yeah. Ow.
Then we can just go find some antlers. Hey, I'll take them on there.
Shout.
Yeah. Ow. Okay,
that sure would be a troll, practical joke to pull on somebody.
Shoot somebody. Shoot a cow.
No.
A cow?
You guys see a jackalope, plug it.
Okay.
They're hard to find.
Okay, I've only seen like four or five.
I see them all the time, man.
Dude.
Jackalope?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, walking home, you know. Go over there. Ah, jackalope.
Okay, this is just wonderful camera work here, don't you think? I'm pointing straight ahead because I can't move.
I'll tell you what I think.
No, no.
I'll tell you what I think. No.
Alright. Well, this should look familiar. We've looked at it many a times. But I'm going to use this thing just to scan up there. You can
It has such a more powerful zoom than like my binoculars. Yeah. Oh yeah, hell yeah. Dolan on a do-do. The hell? Nothing. At all. Record press, but we actually saw something pretty amazing.
What one's running toward the...
Oh yeah, there looks like a doe coming down the mountain there.
Really cool shot.
Oh, there's like two of them there, I think. Ugh.
There's two. I haven't seen another one come over the ridge.
No, I lost where they're. There they are. Just a doe and a baby, I think. But doesn't look like anything else. They're right on top of that mountain too. I don't think.
Is that on, Dan?
Oh, you bet it is.
All right, I figured.
So how was hunting, Marshall?
Well, hunting was a little better than usual.
To boldly go where no man has gone before.
Yeah. Up yonder there. I took 5 shots at a cow elk at, I don't know, somewhere between, oh, we estimate 300 and 700 yards.
About a quarter of a mile.
Yeah, and we didn't get it. And Dan shot a couple times too, and he obviously didn't get it.
I just watched and chuckled.
And Nate watched and chuckled.
They won't look into the camera either. What's the matter, Ishmael?
Hi, how's it going?
That's his better half.
Yeah, and
that's
and
the half we like to use on talking.
Hey, shut
to
up!
You,
I'm trying to talk to the dad. But the
where's
but,
the gun?
Just throw in the back.
But Nate and I were up went over here. Dan apparently came over here, and Nate and I went, and ended up down over here.
We went by the Unabomber's cabin, and we knew we were too far.
Did you take the movie camera?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's where that went.
How you doing, Mom? It's a cameo appearance. Hey, say hi. Come on. Hi, Nate.
Hi, Dan.
Why did you say hi?
I just did. You're just about to get a big surprise.
No. No.
Excuse me, but...
Yeah, we can. Hi, Mrs. Cook. How are you?
I'm fine.
Hi.
Oh. Shut your face, Nate.
Yeah, there's Nate.
Yeah, it's on.
Can we rewind that and record that over?
No.
Yeah, I think we should.
No, I'm pretty good.
Getting some pretty good street work here, Dan. Really? Oh, oh, son of a...
Oh, look at that. Oh, I'm zooming in on your... on your whatever that is, Dan.
This?
Yeah, that. What? It does a pretty good job. Oh.
I gotta zoom out.
How's my hair look?
You look like a freak, Dan.
Thank you.
All right. Where's my house? There's my house. Nope, my dad's back.
Oh. I don't see any animals.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Cool.
Could have got some more this morning, but we decided to let them go.
Were there a bunch of them around or something?
Oh, 6 different flocks.
Oh, really?
Oh, there were just tons everywhere.
Yeah.
We saw 2 different bunches of sharptail.
Huh.
One on no hunting, and the other one, they got up in front of my car before I could get the gun out.
Hmm.
How'd you guys do?
No.
Oh, careful. You
what is that? No. Well, all right.
We did all right. We shot at some cattle.
Did you?